Hello and welcome back to Rise, Son of Rome. And the last time, remember? We are just about the damn near in the game. We were left for dead. But I think now is time to come back. And unleash the wrath of Nemesis. Now, I'm not sure, but we might finish this game in this session. We're just gonna have to wait and see. Had to say, the backgrounds are breathtaking. Let's get to it. We must make our way back to the family villa. You know what? I'll take this over Assassin's Creed any day. Consider it done, ma'am. In the name of August No Senshi, blood will be spilt.
Yeah!
a bit too quick there.
Pretorius!
Yeah! What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords, or I will kill you when you
stop. There you are! Get him! Don't let him talk to you like that! Have it!
Pretorius!
What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaign?
Says the traitor!
Yeah! Seize it!
Okay, there we go. Rather hard.
Pretorius!
What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaign? Get him!
Okay. In the first 10 minutes, wow. What I need to do with these guys is break them up.
Pretorius! What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords.
Get in!
Get past them, I just need to break away from them. Too bad I don't have like.
Pretorius! What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle scar veteran of the campaign?
I think I got it this time. Damn right I did.
Oh, thank you. you, Centaurian.
Ma'am, I think you better run. Oh, this one. Death to Nero. Mark Lyman. There we go. Security gallery. that's all of them. I need to refill. There you go. You know me better as Rygar! You will know my wrath! What the hell's going on here? What have they done to this place? Marker.
Who will help us? There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food! What food? I have to beg for it!
Are you lost, stranger?
No. I'm home.
Not like you remember it, though, eh? Nothing is in Rome now.
Damn straight, doesn't it? Now I know how Robin and Loxley felt. So, did I make it to the Vista, or did I... what? Thank you.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps.
Hmm.
The Emperor is a jealous man.
Of course he is.
A petty man.
Yep.
Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god. A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered.
Hmm.
After all, that is what emperors do.
Mm-hmm.
The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man.
Of course I am.
And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Demetrius, spirit of vengeance.
Thank you. I shall accept.
The Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
That's Nemesis, all right. I just received my upgrade. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Well, that was quick. Well, this game had, you know, partiality, so, we going to... This is Nero, all right. So, oh dear. Okay. I am so gonna get. But you know what? I don't care. Yeah. Yeah, things are going to get wild.
To the Emperor's Torment. This could be granted by just one man. So I pay him a visit.
Hi.
Damocles?
Damn right.
I come for the Torment.
Ah! You're a gladiator.
The mythical armor is a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the shock. Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament. Let me see if you fight as well as you dress.
Oh, trust me, I couldn't skip this even if I wanted to. It's like it's all story based, so I don't apologize for it. The French thing of the DPS. This is Rome after all. Yeah, there's a slight bit of nudity here. So. You know what? That's okay. The violence overrides that.
Basilius.
Damocles! Damocles! Damocles!
Here is your scroll of entry. Don't lose it.
You've transformed killing into an art form.
Thank you.
I, however, express myself in different ways.
Here is some of my more recent work.
I've just completed the final embellishments.
It's a gift for my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself.
Containing a hidden surprise.
A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the Empire.
Mm-hmm.
I suppose it could be made to cry anything, really.
Anything.
Yeah. Thank you very much. That's for my home, you bitch.
Blood. So much blood. Grey mountains drag down the Senate. The streets of Rome will run red. Red with blood. I've seen you in my dreams. Cut me loose if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome. Spirit of vengeance.
There. That must be, Nemesis. If not her.
That general shall be slain by Damocles. But Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
But I want to kill him. About that blood.
Commodus was next. Here at the Colosseum, he would show all Rome his great victories and claim our deeds as his own. Now I would earn the right to fight him and cut this poison from the heart of Rome. I would have my vengeance.
For a moment here. There we go. For a moment there, my controls are wilding out for no reason. Into the arena, I kill. Into the arena, I kill. Into the arena.
I can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue. You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I've fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet. This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
Oh yeah, that's what the Colosseum's about. Pokemon Colosseum! Drink it down. Burned it down. Mm-hmm. some mock battle, I'm telling you.
With righteous fury did the almighty Commodus strike down the Britons for their impudence. And light in Gola's tame heart the eternal flame of Rome. Ha!
I got overwhelmed. It's only been like a...
With righteous fury did the almighty Argus strike down the Britons for their impudence. And light in Gova's tame heart the eternal flame of Rome. Brazier.
Really am fighting through like a Pokemon Coliseum. Look at all the mess. Time space. Power time space. Remember, I have time space.
The wicked Britons sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus. Murderous, feral warriors. The likes of which you have never seen.
You will pay for it. You make this easy.
Wait your turn.
Battle.
The wicked Britons sent forth their greatest warriors! They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus! Murderous, feral warriors! The likes of which you have never seen!
You die today! A pudding!
Got a heavy blow on me.
The wicked Britons sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus. Murderous, feral warriors, the likes of which you have never seen.
A pudding!
Look at you! Vengeful Damocles!
emulating the feats of the great General Commodus? What nonsense! I destroyed the Briton single-handed! You struggle even with all this help! Not bad, Gladiator! But don't forget me when you'll start the show. Me! Not some stupid Gladiator! Me!
Turn off your son's life.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse, of which the fortune meant to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh. And so is the little shit.
Your general! Your savior!
He hated him too.
Protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
I man. I dealt with a lot worse people than you. You are nothing but a little shit to me. Okay. That's bullshit.
Do this.
Okay, now this is getting cheap.
Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true commoner?
Yeah. Now that's just straight teabagging. Should focus on just trying to knock them down a bit at a time instead of trying to take them all on. And when I get them down to the, when I get them down to say, yeah, I get it. My ass.
Thank you.
that's a problem with this. It's like you have to focus on one, but it's kind of hard to focus on one.
Is it him?
Okay, that was just, oh no, that was bullshit. I really am trying to focus on one enemy. And get my health back at the same time! That one. Ugh. Like I said.
Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true commoner? Is it him?
I'm getting this out of the way.
Yeah. which one of these prodigious warriors is the true colonist?
Okay. That was some outright bullshit.
Is it him?
Could you please stop? Now I'm losing ground, instead of gaining it.
I think not!
When I get these kind of boss battles that just be like a puzzle.
Is it him?
Yeah. I could do this right is I had to systematically take them on one-on-one, if at all possible. Not get overwhelmed. They really need to stop putting that right there. Like, oh, you realize that you can do... No, stop. Mind you, this is on soldier difficulty.
Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true Commodus? Is it him?
Yeah.
I go Superman punch. I think that'll work. The Superman punch does work.
Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true competent? Is it him?
My knee is a kill just so I can survive. Like at least a good 2 kills.
Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true commoner?
Thank you. Thank you. Almost had it. Wow. I leave the heavy hitter last.
Yeah.
There we go.
You got me! These wounds, they cannot heal!
I should really just try and knock out the little ones first, and then the one that hits hard. That's the one I should focus on the last. That's the one.
Get serious.
Finally. Stupid. This is beyond the level of stupid.
Yeah.
one of those kind of boss fights I do not want. That should be a checkpoint right there. That's one thing I do not like about the game. To where there should be a checkpoint right after you beat all these clones. Not having to start the whole damn fight all over.
Thank you.
get serious. I'm tired of you! Fucking kidding.
Get him!
I'm tired of this shit. Never give up, never surrender! Leading to you. Which is the beginning of the game.
I've only ever known one man who can fight like that. Let us finish what your father started, Marius. Quickly, we need to get out of here. Nothing but frightened old men. They no longer listen to truth nor reason. I warned them about Britannia, but to no avail. Commodus has held the legions back, doing nothing
as the massive barbarian army has swarmed across the Empire, wreaking havoc as it closes in on Rome.
The Britons?
Yes. And their army has grown tenfold. Everyone who opposes Rome has allied with them. Even tribes from faraway lands have sent them massive beasts of war. The Emperor and commoners have made enemies. So many enemies. And across the Empire, these barbarians have seen how weakened we have become under Nero's rule. They mean to destroy us. Destroy the Empire. With Commodus gone, they'll ask me to assume command. And I'll need my best men if we're going to hold Rome. When I suspected it was you in the arena, I readied this.
The Emperor must die.
And he will. But we must save Rome first. I need you now, Marius. Fight for your father. Fight for your legion. Fight for Rome.
Argus no Senshi.
So, game, are you coming back to us? If you are, say you are. Otherwise, I will have words. Thank you. Anytime, okay. Anytime. After 2 hours of recording, straight up killing folk.
Boudica. Once her fate was in my hands, now she spearheaded the army of 1,000 tribes. Their giant beasts of war bore down on our gates. The evils of a rotten empire visited upon its capital. We must all answer for our choices, Nero. But it's the people of Rome that now pay for yours. Ah, Boudica. Your fight was not with Rome itself, but with Nero, who had our fathers murdered, and we will be avenged. But if Rome falls, then our world will descend into darkness. Chaos will lay waste to civilization. I will never let that happen.
Focus on the target.
Okay. okay, after all this, and it's like, hey, oh yeah, I think I'm going to definitely stop here. And in the next part, the finale. So stay tuned. The conclusion to this let's play known as Rise, Son of Rome. Right after this.